coin toss now, presented by Coke Zero. Real Coke taste, zero calories. Enjoy everything.
We'll see how these two teams play in this game as they prepare for the opening kickoff. He really got a hold of that kick. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. The Mustangs and their ground game's always been sensational. It's not always one guy, Herbie. Sometimes they've got two or three that can carry the load.
And that's what makes it so tough for this defense, is you're not focusing in on just one guy. You're focusing in on really an entire scheme. And because of that diversity, I think it makes it more of a challenge. And you got to be better tacklers in the open field. And I think that's really what they've stressed all week, is tackling and gang tackling and getting to the football.
It's hard to get to guys and make tackles in space. Well, a man down, and the trainers on their way out to have a look.
Number four is in quarterback.
From their own 20-yard line, second down. Now we'll see how the backup can do after that injury. Pulls down the catch, and he's got room here. And he's shoved out of bounds at the 32-yard line.
That makes it third and three.
He's met immediately, and that was a really well-played series by the defense. Ruiz is the punter. The ball pops free. This one bounces out of bounds.
They're just getting possession of the ball on the kick, so coughing it up on the return would have been a major blow. The bounce was on their side that time.
First down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 40. They'll spread the field here. Let's see what the defense does with a five wide outlook. He sails it long, and it's picked off.
Boy, this defense makes it look so easy. Clearly, there was a breakdown in the blocking scheme, and when that happens, it's so much tougher to make a good throw.
It's first and 10. Ball on their own 22. Makes it out to about the 30.
That brings in second and one.
Two times. Four down.
That's not everyday speed you're talking about with this guy. This is a unique burst combined with a really impressive field vision.
First and 10. Ball on their own 38. Throws complete, and he's got space to work. He's tackled right around the 44-yard line.
I tell you what, this defense better start to get pressure on the quarterback. They're giving him way too much time back there to throw the football.
We've got a first and 10. Ball on the 44-yard line. He gets rid of this one.
You know, when you feel pressure like that, the worst thing you want to do is just to throw the ball into coverage. He got away with one right there. He's very fortunate. Next time, he should just throw it away out of bounds.
He's on the run. So the sack makes this third and very long. Looks middle, got his back. That screen pass nets maybe 5 yards. That brings us fourth and 11. This punt, if he gets it where he wants, it can really change the field position in this football game.
Sometimes it's not the huge distance, but precision that you need from your punter. Nicely done.
Here's a step in the maturation of a young quarterback. How does he respond to throwing an interception on that last drive?
This quarterback can make good passes. He just needs to focus on not forcing the ball to his receivers.
Halfback's got it on the quick throw. Tackle at the 12. So it's complete, but they didn't get much there.
And that's because the defense was just waiting on it, and they attacked. The quarterback should have found somebody else downfield.
They line up at the 12. Second down. Quick throw out to the receiver.
I credit the quarterback on that pass. He made a great read and delivered a very nice pass for the first down.
So it's second down now, and they need about 4 yards to pick up the first. Nice run up the middle. So the option keeper will get him a first down.
It's a very well-executed option play. The blocking was there, and the quarterback made the correct decision to keep it himself and get the first down.
Goes right around the 42-yard line. From their own 42-yard line, second down. And he throws it away. Empty backfield, quarterback in the gun. Five wide receivers. Zips it to the tight end. He's taken down at the 47. It'll be short of the first after the completion.
Well, good effort by the defense to make sure they got him before he got to the marker.
They're stacking the line. It looks like they're coming after this punt. He gets out to about the 22-yard line. Well, this has really been stingy by both of these defenses. The question is, can they keep this pace up, though?
I think that's a big challenge for them to be able to continue to play like this. Right now, the emotion of the game is favoring the two defenses, but I get a feeling it's a matter of time until one of these offenses starts clicking.
I don't think either team has a clear advantage so far. Let's see if they can make some plays and get a little separation. Takes it right, and he can't get back to the line of scrimmage.
Man, did he play that perfectly or what? As a linebacker, you have to be able to read the offense and make a quick diagnosis, which is exactly what he did on that play.
It's second down now, 13 to go. Ball on the 19. He's going to try and scramble. Runs with it, and he's got room. And he's tackled at about the 37-yard line. He made a real nice play on that one.
I'll tell you what, in today's game, you have to have the ability to run the football. Give the quarterback a lot of credit. He made a great play and really gave his team a boost.
Gets the ball here and brought down in the backfield. So at the end of one quarter, now this one's scoreless. we welcome you back to the action here. Just about set to start the second quarter. There are five wide receivers split out. The quarterback in the gun. Complete, brought down, nothing doing. From their own 34-yard line, it's third down. And they've got all their DBs in there to match up against the five-wide set. Nice grab on the play. And he's taken down around the 46-yard line. That makes us look anxious. Made at the 23-yard line. They've been like a couple of fighters feeling each other out so far. Let's see if they start to open it up a little bit more now. That pass play gets him roughly 3 yards.
This young wide receiver has the raw ability to make some big plays. So that was a good job there by the defense to stop him for a short game.
Throws incomplete, knocked away. It's third down and 7 yards to go. Ball on their own 26. Looks to his receiver, first down. It's second down, 6 to go. Ball on the 39. Got some open field. Tackle made right around the 34. Nice run there. 6 yards there on the counter.
That brings him second and 5.
From the 28-yard line, it's second down. To the receiver, and he's got it again. Brought down at about the 19-yard line. Here's the eighth play of the series. There's a little bit of happy feet down there on the field. Let's get the call.
False start. Offense.
That penalty will move them back a bit.
Yeah, with so many young guys out there, it's bound to happen occasionally.
So the penalty will make it first and 15. Gains his way to the 13-yard line. We're at play number 9 of this current drive. First and goal. Unbelievable. They can't get this offense off the field.
Oh, they've been like a machine on this drive. Very methodical and efficient. Once again, they're moving the chains.
Touchdown. Woo! quarterback just made that one look pretty simple.
Well, this quarterback isn't your average player. He runs the option very well and gives this defense fits.
And he hits the PAT. A 10-play, 82-yard drive, and it results in a touchdown.
Brad, I thought that was a textbook drive. I thought they did a really good job of showing balance, mixing the play calling with the run and the pass. Just an overall well-executed touchdown drive.
This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. I give the defense credit, but right now I think it's more a case of sloppy offense.
Yeah, you got to recognize that both defenses have come into this game with the right mindset. They're very well prepared. But I'm with you. It's one thing to have great defense. It's another thing when those defenses are going up against offenses that just are not clicking right now and hitting on all cylinders.
He scrambles. Decides to tuck it in, and he's got space. Slides down to the ground. He picks up a good 7 yards there in the quarterback keeper. Second down, and they're going to need about 3 yards to pick up the first down. And he just gets rid of it.
Brad, I just think this quarterback's got to do a much better job of being able to read that defense and make quicker decisions. And especially when the defense starts to get pressure, you've got to either get rid of that football or check it down or take off and run with it.
Got a man. Watch out here. They'll bring him down to the 47-yard line. First and 10, ball on the 47-yard line. Just throws this one away.
Even though they didn't sack him, the pressure was still enough to force a bad pass. If you can get in there and disrupt the pocket, then the quarterback is going to have a tougher time getting the ball to his playmakers.
Just throws this one away. The defense got some pressure and forced a bad pass.
I think they've been a little bit more aggressive here with their pass rush, and that time it paid off with an incompletion.
They'll line it up again on third down. They spread the field in the gun with 5 wide receivers. Quick throw, almost intercepted. Nice play by the defense to bring up fourth down.
Yeah, instead of going for the interception, they did the safe thing, and that was just to tip it away.
Ruiz to punt. The corner. He takes it at the 12. Made a few guys miss on his way to a quality return. Momentum swings have been fairly even. And with so little separation, this game can be drastically changed on just one or two plays. And here's a quick throw. Makes the grab and steps out right away. From their own 47-yard line. First down. And they're going to put 6 DBs on the field to counter that 5 receiver look. Catches it, and he's looking for more. And he is drilled at the 43-yard line. What a throw for a big game.
That is a great example of the quarterback seeing the whole field and finding the guy who had the best chance of making a catch.
Here they come. Dangerous throw. This one's picked off. And he probably should never have thrown that ball.
When your receivers are covered like that, sometimes as a quarterback, it's better to just take the sack than take your chances with a throw.
From their own 29-yard line. First down. Here's the halfback on the screen. He's pushed out of bounds at the 30-yard line. That makes it second and 8. And he throws it away. That's what can happen when you run the same play.
Yeah, you need to be aware of that and try to mix things up to keep the defense off balance.
We've got third and eight. Ball on their own 30. Defensive coordinator anticipating this five-wide set, and he comes in with his dime package. He chucks it downfield. And they make the stop around the 27-yard line.
That was more than enough to pick up the first down. Next time, this defense will be playing on their heels.
Got his tight end touchdown. Tight end gets so open on such a big play.
That was poor defense. Looks like there was some miscommunication between the safety and the linebackers, which caused for him to get so open.
They'll line up for the extra point in an attempt to tie the game. He splits the uprights with the extra point. A four-play, 72-yard drive, and the result, 7 points.
I think the thing, Brad, that I'm seeing is the quarterback's taking advantage of some one-on-one opportunities on the outside for some big plays for this offense.
Ramirez, ready to kick. And he got all of this one. Great kick. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. You always want to go in the locker room with momentum, so as we get closer to halftime, I think we'll see more and more attempts to create big plays. Here's a give up the middle, tackled right away. From their own 25-yard line, second down. We've played a half. We're even at 7 in this one.
We've played 30 minutes. Glad to have you with us on the EA Sports NCAA Football 14 Halftime Show presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites. David Pollack and I here in the studio to break down everything that just happened in your game. Locked up on the scoreboard at halftime and not really much separation in terms of who's had momentum in the game either, David. It seems as if every move one team's made been countered by the other.
Yeah, tick for tack. You score, I score. You hold, I hold. And, you know, this is two great teams going at it. And that's what's – it's always fun to see the chess match go back and forth. And, you know, the momentum swing one way and all of a sudden swing back the other way. But very rarely do you see it go back and forth, back and forth. And now we got it all gridlocked at the half, and it's a good ball game. And it's going to be fun to watch in the second half.
David and I will be keeping an eye on your game and everything else going on in the country here in our palatial and comfortable surroundings in the studio. With the best seat in the house belongs to Brad Nessler and Kirk Herbstreit.
And we welcome you back to the action here, just about set for the second half. Sends it sailing downfield. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. Now's when you start to approach each drive thinking that if you take the lead, then the momentum you gain feels that much more powerful. Quick pass. He's tackled right around the 36-yard line. A good pickup there.
He better be careful. Let me tell you, his throw had to be perfect, and it was. Good coverage by the defense that time, but sometimes that's not good enough.
We've got a first and 10. Ball on the 36-yard line. He's got it with room to run, and he tackles him hard at the 48-yard line. After a decent pickup.
That's a gain of 5 on the play. That brings him second and 5.
Second down and 5. Ball on the 43. He airs it out. Picked off by the senior.
This shows some great preparation by the defensive staff. It seems like he can't throw a pass without a defender knowing where it's headed.
from their own 15-yard line. It's first down. He makes it to the 15-yard line. Scrambling, and he's going to be sacked.
Well, that time the big fella got home and came up with a sack, but credit the call by the defensive coordinator there with the blitz. The offensive linemen were occupied with those linebackers, and it freed up the defensive linemen to make that sack.
And they'll probably try to throw here as they line up on third down and 14. Wants to go long and does. And a great catch. And down he goes at the 38. So let's see how the defense responds now. It's first down and 10. To about the 37-yard line. In the shotgun and five wideouts. Throws complete. He's got room to work. And he's level at the 26-yard line.
I credit the quarterback on that pass. He made a great read and delivered a very nice pass for the first down.
First down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 26. Gets to about the 24-yard line. This is the eighth play of this drive. Caught out in the open. He's taken down at the 17. And they'll look to convert here on another third down. The give. Nice run to the outside. First down, 10 to go. Ball on the 11. Tackle after a decent run up the gut. This is the 12th play of this drive. Down. And he tacks on the extra point. It was an 11-play, 85-yard drive, and they come away with a touchdown.
Brad, I thought the offense did a really nice job of mixing up the play calling on that drive. I thought the defense was on its heels most of the drive because of the versatility of the offense.
The score now, 14-7. The kicker looks like he's ready to kick this one off. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. The Mustangs continue to get it done on the defensive side of the football, Kirk.
Yeah, they've done a good job of building this lead and almost determined here to protect it. Let's see if they can hold on here for the rest of the way.
This deficit can be easily overcome, sure. But they have to be thinking if they don't get something going on this series, the burden is going to be felt by their defense. He makes it out maybe to the 26-yard line. 26-yard line. It's second down. Five guys will be out in the pattern as they're in the shotgun. Completes it across the middle. And he's taken down at the 49. It's first and 10. Ball on the 49-yard line. He's on the run. So he keeps it, and he gets a big first down.
The quarterback made a very good decision here not to pitch. He saw a break in the defense and just hit it for a big gain.
Sacked for a loss.
The offensive line has to at least slow the guy down a little bit. He was in there in no time.
So the sack makes this a second and long. Bring him down for a sack on the play.
Boy, really interesting call here to go with the blitz. And what it did is it freed up the defensive end to be able to get the pressure and come up with a huge sack.
Great game so far, and it looks like it'll be decided in the fourth. The Mustangs with a touchdown lead. Welcome back to the action here as we resume play here in quarter number four. He lets it fly. Well, they've got the lead, and they come up with a big stop, and it looks like they're going to get the football back.
Well, you want to do everything you can to keep the ball out of the hands of these receivers, so that was a really good effort.
Thomas is back to receive. He fields the punt at the 16. Knocked out of bounds at about the 27-yard line. A score here might effectively end this one. Tackled right around the 26-yard line. Second down and 11 yards to the sticks. Ball on their own 26. Hit and taken down. That makes it first and 10. From their own 44-yard line, first down. Carries the ball for a nice gain.
That's good for a gain of 5 yards. That brings him second and 5.
Tries to get out of trouble, but he can't shake the defense. Third down now, and they need to get it inside the 46. catches it and hit immediately for a loss. They lose four there.
This defense is fast enough that they can create negative yards on completed passes. So the offense might want to consider that next time they try that play.
And watch out, they're going to bring the heat right here. Heading for the corner. He did a good job there to give his team decent field position. You know this is a real crucial time in the game. It could still go either way. Bumble! The offense falls on it. From their own 36-yard line. Second down. Just under three to go in regulation. He rifles it to the left. Got it to the senior. He gets hit out of bounds. At about the 33-yard line. And the big pickup through the air has made it first and 10. They go to the screen here, and the halfback's got it. And now the ball is loose. That was a close one, but the ball goes out of bounds. Five wide. Second down, 10 to go. Ball on the 22. Nice run there. The misdirection play gets him 4 yards. So they're going to go for it here. That brings us fourth and seven. Zips it to the tight end. And that sets them up with a first and goal. And this is the eighth play of the drive. Just under 2 minutes in the game. He's got an opening. And they get nice yardage on that run. That brings him second and goal. Second down and goal. Ball on the 3-yard line. And he dives forward. The option keeper gets him 2, maybe 3 yards. And this is the 10th play of the drive. And he's got the touchdown. Thank you. Here comes the kicker to try to tie this game up. Penalty markers down. They took too
delayed
much time.
Game. Offense.
A little over a minute in the game. And he hits the PAT. And it looks like they're ready for the kickoff. He kicks it off, and he got all of that one. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. Late in the fourth quarter in a one-possession game, and poise is what it's all about here. Who's going to have it and who won't? He's knocked out of bounds at the 29. It's second down, six to go. Ball on their own 29. Makes the grab and steps out right away. It's first and 10. Ball on their own 49. There's a strike complete, and they make the stop at about the 39-yard line. Now he's scrambling, and down he goes around the 38-yard line. He's going to try and scramble. And he's taken down around the 31-yard line. The quarterback trying to make a play.
Well, he did a nice job of getting some yards there on the scramble, but he needs to learn to slide to avoid those big hits.
The kick is away. No good. Wide left. Late in the fourth quarter. High football game, an important game for both these teams, and this is where you find out who your leaders are. This looks like their last shot to get it to the end zone. Going deep. Throws complete. He's got space to work. We're going to overtime. So it looks like four quarters wasn't enough. We're heading to overtime. Back to the action here, and we get ready for overtime.
Watch 20, check 20. Come on, D.
Now he tries to buy some time. They bring him down.
The protection broke down. The defense was in the backfield in a hurry, and they brought the quarterback down. Nice play.
From the 26-yard line, second down. Five wide. Slings it. Knocked out of bounds at about the 13. A nice looking play that time.
Well, the defense was blitzing here, and again, great recognition by the quarterback to find the hot receiver.
Second down now, and they need about 4 yards to pick up the first. Yeah. makes the catch, and he's got nowhere to go. And the goal line defense digging in here. Brought down around the 1 yard line. It's first down, and they'll be looking for 6 points here. And it pays off. Touchdown.
It's a brand new ball game once you get to overtime, and this was a really big score. These guys have taken charge. Now it's their game to win.
And he tacks on the extra point. First down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 25. Screen pass. He's got his halfback. Inside the 10. He gets hit out of bounds.
Around the 3 yard line.
First down, and they've got their eyes on that goal line. He scrambles, and he's tackled just outside the goal line. He's in for the touchdown.
Touchdown, but they still need the extra point to tie it up. It's a lot of pressure on a kicker. You never know about the jitters.
Here's the PAT to tie this thing up. He splits the uprights with the extra point. We've got a dandy here, folks. We're heading to overtime number two. From the 25-yard line, first down. Trying to set up a little screen, gets it to his tailback. He's taken down
at about the 27-yard line.
Started. That was just a case of the offensive line getting beat at the snap of the ball.
Third down, and they need to get it to the 15. Got a man. Watch out here. He's at the 20. He gets to 100-yard receiving with that grab.
This guy is capable of doing this game in and game out. He's that good.
The kick is up, and the field goal is good. First and 10. Ball on the 25-yard line. They'll spread the field here. Let's see what the defense does with a five wide outlook. And they've got all their DBs in there to match up against the five wide set. And a quick throw. Tackle made at the 16. Short yardage situation here. It's third and one.
7-yard line. He's on the run. Tackle at the one. That scramble gets them 7 yards.
That brings them second and goal.
It's second and goal. 1 yard to the goal line. They're packed in tight on the line. Just throws this one away.
You know, when you feel pressure like that, the worst thing you want to do is just to throw the ball into coverage. He got away with one right there. He's very fortunate. Next time, he should just throw it away out of bounds.
And he has it on the corner. He's in for the score, and this game's over.
Well, they knew exactly what they had to do here to win this football game, and they went out and did it. It's been a battle the entire game, and I don't think there's any doubt that these guys completely deserve this W.
And so that's going to do it. The Mustangs get the victory, 14-14. That does it for this edition of NCAA Football 14. For Kirk Herbstreit, I'm Brad Nessler saying so long.